In 2016, a Somalian man brought explosives onto a commercial airliner with the intent of blowing it up. 20 minutes after the plane took off, the explosives detonated and a hole was blasted into the side of the plane. The bomber was instantly sucked out of the plane and he ended up being the only fatality. So yeah, his whole plan didn't really work out, and I don't think he ever got to find that out himself. Anyway, subscribe.